Painting with Dog, an action rom-com.
Dogs occupy much of Dave's big, warm heart. Not real dogs who smell bottoms, pee against telephone poles, and lay comp, but the noble creatures in the Victorian paintings he obsesses over as an unemployed art history professor.
Jessica's dogs are her children. As owner of Pedigree Dog Resort and Spa, she cuddles and coos over the purebred canines of Manhattan with pedicures and dog yoga. She has no patience for Dave, her new dog walker. A Cavalier Spaniel will keep you warm on a cold night. When did a painting ever do that?
$10,000 for heart surgery for a dog? At least the painting will still be there and give pleasure when Bozo has gone to doggy heaven.
The quest begins when an art collector entrusts his precious Tama to Pedigree. At the height of New York's Comic-Con festival, a thief steals Tama. Is the culprit an art gallery owner or a suave German investor? What is Tama's connection to the art collector's vault in the Geneva Freeport? Dave and Jessica navigate a romantically contentious investigation, including a midnight break-in. When they can't talk to each other, each one confesses all to Leo. He maintains client confidentiality.